Hey guys, I'm Daniel here, and today I'm going to install Home Sim Guards for Home Sim 2. File Manager, go to Play Store. It's going to be leak, and so never mind, I'm going to change later. I put Explorer. So you need the first one. So you just install it, the latest version. Second, you need Home Sim or Home Sim 2. Both will work. Okay. Since I already paid, so second thing, you need BVE stations. Hold on, all right. So you go bvestation.net, I think it's .net. The fish is, I'm not that sure, so you go Google bvestation. There, bvestation.com. Please load. Okay, it is loading right now. Oh, okay. So I want to try this, but this I need to convert on the computer. So you just download the converted line on this web page. Okay. Wait for it to load first. Go to downloads. Okay. Here you go. But there were no animated doors and animated wheels. So you would. Okay. So press download. And wait for it to load. So over here, go to Fly. Just for 5 seconds, then you skip the ad. This is converted route, so you no need to convert routes on the computer. But other route you need to convert on the computer. Sorry. Skip it. I'm pretty much gonna download now. Two files is downloading. What file I use? I had a DTG on my phone. Why did I press 2? So I just delete the second one. So it's 24% downloaded. And second thing you need to go is, after you download the YES file manager, as the YES file manager should be on the tools. It's not this one. So, YES file manager. So just search ES file met oops shit file explorer. It's not manager, it's explorer. Shit. So first thing you need to do is go to device. No, go to device. You go to so second thing you need to do is you add new, press new, input folder, you name it HomeSim. The game will check the file, so it should be on HomeSim. Just put OK. So once you download it, you hold and you move to HomeSim. Then you press OK. That's it, guys. Pretty much it. So you launch HomeSim. Your BV station are not converted for HomeSim, so you must convert the textures and the objects in the GUI itself to make both HomeSim 2 or HomeSim 1. Save NYCT for beta. You press next, and that's it, pretty much it. So yeah, guys, have fun. Make sure you subscribe for more content. And we just wait where there is. So you just ignore the errors. And that's pretty much it. You have trained. But the dress is closed. It's not anymore. So that's normal, I'm seeing. So you need to bear with that in mind. Alright, guys. Peace.